Namaskar and welcome to Sanna Stories of Odisha. Today we are in a quiet village in the district of Khorda, not very far away from the capital city of Odisha, Bhubaneswar. And we all know that handlooms and handweaves are a backbone of India's economy. However, there are not many people who are engaged in continuing the legacy of families. From Odisha alone, there are about 10 lakh migrants who have moved from our place and working in various other factories and mills in various other states. And we are at the humble house of Sri Netyananda Paulji, who is one of the very few weavers who are still using the practice of extra warping technology in weaving the saris, dobi saris, which is the extra warp technology. We also see his mother, his entire family is engaged in the weaving process. So it's a family tradition that is carried out. And we see his mother weaving the charkha, making the base or the yarn before the sari is actually going to the loom and start getting weaved. And Mausi, I am told that she is about 70 years old.
खोजी गणी कर
So, friends, we all have seen Sarna's videos on the handlooms and weaves of Odisha. And we have covered in our stories the looms in Nuapatna and the clusters in the western district, Sambalpur, Sonpur and around. And today we are in a quaint village in the district of Khorda, not very far away from the capital city of Odisha, Bhubaneswar, that is. And we are at the home of not very popular, but he is a national award winning master weaver, Sri Netranand Palji. And he is one of the very few people who still use the extra warp design in creating fantastic geometric patterns, especially along the border. That is what extra warping is all about. And the structure that you see is a very complicated loom from what you have seen in our other videos. So friends, this is the saree that won Sri Netranand Palji a national award. And it's an extra warp design. It's a Dolo Bedi saree, special saree. And it's the speciality about the saree is it is a five shuttle Fodakumbha work that you see. So I would have the expert himself speak about his saree in detail. Sir, ita tiki aman lokomana pai koibe jo pancha shatan padi ki kamota hechi. Ita kemti kon kamo kete din laguchi?
To tiki traditional kamo hoche etre weaving by 5 shatan.
Agya.
Pancha shatan le buna hoche.
Agya.
Aya color ura tiki high in dia kon bhat color.
Agya.
Ota shoye bo kharab hobar nai.
Agya.
Au ota bune pray 12 ru 15 din somoy lagi jauchi.
Agya.
Ai design niche kore porchi, niche rong kore porchi. जेते डिजाइन देखछन सब भेट कलर सहित दे आइछ
आज्ञा 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 मैडम आपन को सहायता करछन जो
ते दी लोग नाले कोनी हमने
आ मैडम नथले आउ के नले आपन कर काम करे में अछंती
बहु बहु करछन
आज्ञा आज्ञा सर एटा जदी आपन अन्य व्यूअर्स मानु को कि जो मानकर इंटरेस्ट आपन काम सिखेबा कष्ट काम में देखु छे काम
सिखु काम करे अपन सिखे होबो कि इंटरेस्टिंग होका
आज्ञा
इंटरेस्टल सिखे होन आज्ञा
आज्ञा
सिखे तो सब काम करि होबो नि प्लेन बुनी हे जइबो
सर ए डिजाइन मिसर हमर कोदरी नेशनल अवार्ड ता मिलला एटा अन्य जो कराउ छ
नेशनल हरा एटा नेशनल मेरिट अवार्ड हेला
आज्ञा
त मु जो नाटा दिली दोलो विमान ला से विमान आउट स्टोरी हो जाय छ ऑलरेडी आज्ञा त मु हमें दोलो में आटा कर दो त कर दो से आटा उठ अछि त केवल ई साइड रे बुना जको केवल आला छ से परिष्कार बुना आ बुना ता नहीं बुझ
अच्छा
टोटल बस्ता पल्ला तो आगे समझ टाइम डाले को दुसन कि टाइम डाले के पुछो
हां
थोड़ा कोंगो और ये जो कोई मिला बड़े कोई मिला ये वही मिला थोड़ा अलग है यार
माने इतने परिष्कार माने बेबी जो
देख सब सब स्पॉट देखे सब जे पूरा समान
हां
हां सब कोंगो समान आगे
हां निश्चय
निश्चय मोटा बड़े देखो ना कोटा ग्रुप में रखा है जी
ये रिबन बड़े बड़े है
जी ये पड़ो जीवन कि भीतर समान है
सर ता माने ए भीतर बेस फैब्रिक जा ए का भी से है
ना पूरा करे सब लक्ष्य करे
तापर एटा हमर शटल चली कि ए जींस का ता ऊपर है
जी हमने बम के देखे बम के भीतर में किसी सुधा को और एक परिष्कार
एरा केमती आउ छथि
समझि करा जी ग्राफ ता समझि करा डिजाइन ता समझि करा जी ग्राफ ता से थीम से करा जी रंग आस्ते बहुत रंग सृष्टि क्या रंग रही रंग
So the clarity of work that you see in this, you would never find in any of the Dolo Bedi sarees that are weaved across the state of Odisha. So the saree that we just saw, Sri Netranand Palji has weaved, and this is the structure, Dolo Bedi, from which he draws the inspiration. Dolo Bedi is actually a concrete structure that you would find in all the villages of Odisha, which will be in the premises of a temple. And the practice is during Dola Purnima, which will be in the month of March, April, the presiding deity of a village would go from one house to another, and they would be offered, they would be served in the form of pujas, and bhog and prasad shall be offered to the deity, and eventually they would come back and get into the swing. So there is a swing or Dholabedi, and the inspiration that he has drawn to weave the sari is the Dholabiman. So that is exactly what you would find in this Dholabiman sari or many other Dholabedi saris of Odisha that we see. So what we see now is a Dholapathar sari. Dholapathar saris and textiles are actually a GI tagged product of Odisha, but we do not see many saris in the market. People have resorted to making gamuchas and parda. So Dholapathar parda is quite famous. We might have seen in the older days, we will have door curtains with Taj Mahal and Konark Chakra, you know, weaved into it. So that's the Dholapathar fabric that we're talking about. Incidentally, Dholapathar saris were in demand in much earlier time. They used to be weaving, wedding saris. But with the flooding of Banarasis and Kanjivarams in the market, Dholapathar has become obsolete. And we do not find any weaver right now. There are very few people who have returned, reverse migrated, and they have started weaving it in very limited number of pieces. And there are few organizations who are working in the revival of the sari. We really hope that more and more number of weavers get encouraged to revive this art, which is in almost a dying stage. And this work is very fine and very intricate if you see the closer look. So what we see are extra warping that have been woven. We see fish, three lines of fish woven here. This is Sebati Phula. This is a diamond pattern, Thikiri we call in Odisha, Rudrakya Phula. And this is turtle motif that have been woven.
Mainly कौन है जी कि हमारा वो कोला पत्थर ट्रेडिशनल काम होता है से आटे थे दिया ही
जी
पढ़े तंकर मोटा साड़ी प्रो करते ले हम तो फाइन करते जो टा बजार साइड है बर्तन हो चाहो अब तो मोटा साड़ी की पिंड ना कि से आटा दिया ही जी अब पॉलिश नहीं भूल पे पॉलिश हम करा दूँ जी से डिजाइन प्रति वार जो हमारा सूता सूता दिया जी प्रति सूता होती भी हाट कलर ଏଡ କଲର ତମ ସେତାର ରଙ୍ଗ ଛାଡ଼ିଆନି ଆଜି ଆମେ ଡିଜାଇନଟା ଏତେ ପସନ୍ଦ କଲେ ରଙ୍ଗ ବୋହିଯିବ ଏ ହଳଦିଆଟା କେତେ ଦିନ ଧଳା ହେଇଯିବ ଡିଜାଇନ କ'ଣ ଦିଶିବ ଏଇଟା ମୁଖ୍ୟ ବେଶ ଡିଜାଇନ ଆଉ ରଙ୍ଗ ଉପରେ ବେଶ ଦେଇ କରାଯାଇଛି।